Yeah, I'm Antoine Peters, and they call me a fashion designer. And my universe ranges from catwalk installations, fashion collections, kidswear, product design, and also spatial art installations. And everything I do is body, fashion, clothing related. And the most important thing is that I want to spread a little smile. Okay, this is a book, Anamorphosis, very difficult title, by Judith van Eyck. My first impression of Anamorphosis is that, yeah, I'm always quite critical on photography books, yeah, because often it becomes sort of a registration. And what I like about these first pages when I open the book is that it becomes abstract and it's not a registration at all. The nice thing is also because on the end you see the pictures of the little girls wearing the princess dresses. And when you go through the first pages, actually you don't recognize this as little girls. And that's something I also like a lot about it, because that it has this extra layer, this surprise later on in the book. It could also be grown-ups. It's really nice to have it in the hands, and also to experience the pictures also, instead of watching a screen or whatever. It's so different when you can do like this, and also can go on quickly. Or and also in this case, it's nice that the cover has this canvas feel, and also the pictures of course have this painty feeling, of which I don't know if it's a filter or a blown up picture, but maybe it doesn't matter. But it's nice extra information of course when you have it in the hand, because then you have this painty feeling even extra. And of course also when you the same with textile. When you do like this, you have a totally different relationship with the textile. And also with a picture, you feel the paper, but you're also touching the picture in a way. So that's a totally different experience than when there is literally a difference between the two. That's also something I think is important. I like these pictures because it also has something medieval. Like with the shadows and also the grown-up posing. That's something, it's quite nice because it also makes it the picture strange. The one thing I personally miss in this is that I don't see the character of the kids themselves in it anymore, because they are posing like this and they have this extreme shadow, and it's like this medieval painting. And normally, when the kids are wearing their princess dresses, you don't see the dress, no, you see the kids still. And that's something I'm missing in these pictures. So that's why I like the first part, the abstract part, more than the second part, which sort of has a lookbook feeling, I think. But it also needs each other because of these pictures. Then I see, oh, were little girls, like the zoom-ins. The nice thing about princess dresses, I think, is that girls don't care about ideal beauty or the waist or whatever. They just want to be a princess. They are playing with fantasy, and I think that's the most important thing. Fantasy and using your imagination, that's very powerful, and it doesn't matter in what way it gets trained when you are a kid. A lot of people don't have any fantasy at all anymore. All people should have more fantasy and imagination, and the world would look a little bit more nicer, I think. I really believe in that. So when princess dresses help with that, very good. I have a son, he's 3 years old, and he has these two big shorts and a matching t-shirt. And when he puts it on, he says, "Yeah, it's my princess dress." So I like that a lot because, yeah, he saw it somewhere, but he's not wearing actually a princess dress. We didn't buy one, but he's using his imagination to wear his princess dress. Yeah, princess dresses are about trying to become someone else, but that's what cloning is about anyway. All cloning. This is not a princess dress, but I also could put on something black, huh? It's all about communication and interaction. So a princess dress looks like extreme, but for me it actually doesn't. I'm now wearing this shorts, and I also have a sweater on it, of it, and I had it on this morning because it was a little bit chilly on the bike. Yeah, and people noticed it, but for me it's totally normal, and it's more about the outer world than the girls wearing the dresses, I think. So yeah, everybody is putting something on and becoming a little bit someone else. Well, yeah, the strongest part of this book is that is not actually about the princess dresses, but for me, especially the first part of the book, it's more about atmosphere, about zooming in, and that's also what for me fashion is about. That when I look at you, that I don't see your clothing, but I really see you. So that is sort of logical, and it's also more about the atmosphere and the feeling.